Sandy Byrne is the winner. Thanks very much for everyone entered.